Here we go.
What's that on that beat?
Ash turned to stone in front of Pika. This is tragic. Jiraiya got killed in the rain. Very tragic. Hughes got shot by his wife. Super tragic. Can you imagine? Calling Roy ecstatic. Hey, buddy, I cracked it. I know what the Fury Bradley doing. I know what he planning. Then I turn around and see that Envy caught him lacking. Then he go to Mustang to tell him what happened. If I gave a fuck about a show, I'd always be broke. I'm staying home watching ghouls drink fraps in Tokyo. Growing up, there was nothing on TV but hoes. But this one man, yeah, okay. Can't eat a goat, but that's old news. New anime out. Soul Eater got deaf giving hugs out. Fire Force and creator should get burned down. The flames cool, but the best part is the sound. Wow, it's funny how you hate to see a nigga smiling. Now there's blacks in anime and they all wildin'. Cool designs and the powers outsounding. If this was a Titan world, then we are the founding. Ain't that crazy? You know them niggas from the sand still hate Lee. Spectrum calling, talking about you gotta pay me. Dumb hoe, Spectrum calls, Crunchyroll free. Dumb hoe, let's go. Ash turned to stone in front of Pika, this is tragic. Jiraiya got killed in the rain, super tragic. Hughes got shot by his wife, very tragic. Can you imagine? Calling Roy ecstatic. Hey buddy, I cracked it. I know what the Fury Bradley doing, I know what he planning. Then I turn around and see that Envy caught him lacking. Then he goes to Mustang to tell him what happened. Hunter, Hunter shit. That's the only power scaling I'm in love with. It's more than fair than that show. You gotta rake no pick. Enhancer, transmuter, what's your choice, bitch? You can run shit. You can have a sword or you can summon it. You talk shit on Phantom Troop until they pull up in Phantom Coops. And when they hop out, you don't say nothing. Put it on the dead lows. Shout out to Pakunoda with a gun, no. Take your memories, transport them to and fro. She the reason that the rest of the crew know. I just wanna be successful. You would never ever see me with my head low. While y'all watch Kobe Bryant go and be a star, I was watching Inuyasha learn to wind scar. Ash turned to stone in front of Pika, this is tragic. Jiraiya got killed in the rain, very tragic. Hughes got shot by his wife, super tragic. Can you imagine? Calling Roy ecstatic. Hey buddy, I cracked it. I know what the Fury Bradley doing, I know what he planning. Then I turn around and see that Envy caught him lacking. Then he go to Mustang to tell him what happened. Kite got his head cut off by that bitch P2. Crazy thing, a comic got killed, same happened in the Chelsea too. Now y'all trying to tell me that these type of shows for children do? Who the fuck you talking to? Cannon Busters,
Poppin' Switches,
Goblin Slayer,
Raping Bitches,
Rising of a Shield Hero,
my nigga trying to get acquitted.
All of this animated I have yet to even witness. I'ma be old by the time that One Piece is finished.
Facts. Shout out to my otakus out there. We up. Shout out to my weebs out there. We up. Let them know. We up. We can't be stopped. Thank y'all for listening and giving a cringy streamer a chance.